4 months, and today we're doing Helemano. Straight into it. Just shooting a cruise. Sticks and stones, baby. Get out of Eugene in front of me. I didn't full tune up on my bike before I came in here. I had to. I never ride for about 4 months. And had to change oil. top off all my fluids. My rear handbrake up here isn't working, so I gotta bleed it, I think. But clean air filter, plugs look okay. I ran the plug because I carry extra. Rope bump, cowboys! Rope bump! a lot of new trails. I've never been on this trail. It's actually called Killer Bees. It's a new trail for me. Last time we went on Obbies and Black Ponds. That video is posted too. If you guys want to check it out, I think it's called like Helemano First Ride or something. Yeah, but beautiful in here, man. Not super wet, but it's tacky enough to keep the dust off the ground, keep the dust from flying in your face and fucking keeping the mud on the ground. Enough traction. So far so good. Cherry ride. I'm not gonna lie, I was a little worried about arm pump and cramping up. I mean, the ride is still early, still might happen, but I thought it was gonna happen way in the early in the ride before. But oh, we got cattle. Beautiful. Okay, Graigton. Stay pinned on another bike. Little bit of wash out. Slippery today. Not too bad, but when you hit the roots, feel them. Thank you. Breaky.
Fucking sweat in my eyes, sir.
Bro, me too. I was getting fucking sweat, exhaust, dirt. So I fucking trying to get to the top with you.
Fucking sweat in my eyes. Bro.
Yeah.
Thank you.
ano eh.
They come so hard, so they trip all off.
What the fuck is that up there? Oh shit.
You said, Blair. You want Rice Krispie energy. Check you out. That was a good shower, Blair.
So down those killer bees.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, kill them, bro.
That is not bad,
yeah. Yeah, fuck yeah, nice trail. But Black Ponds is nice too. That one is on fun ride too. This one is longer. This one is a little bit longer.
A little bit